To replace the tine clip in your dishwasher, pull out the upper dish rack and use a flathead screwdriver to help pry off the old clip if still intact. Install the new tine clip by aligning it on the crossbar toward the middle of the rack and snapping it into place.